team scientists to central college and considered very dangerous.
He's in. You're not leaving here.
Injected with a poison while you were in the adamantium tank. I can help you, but first you have to come to my lab. I'll unlock a door for you. And be careful. They've sent ghost squads.
See him. Contact Central Command.
What the hell was that all about?
You even blink and you're dead. Your friends used too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
Eyes on hostile!
Activating covert mode.
Come on.
Are injected with the serum without their knowledge. Then they are returned to the enemy as part of a prisoner exchange. Over time, some of these soldiers are bound to return to active duty. Then, during the first adrenaline rush of battle, they transform into mindless animals who attack their own troops. Oh, it's genius. Simply genius.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
Ugh. As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage, but you must meet me in my lab north of here.
Now why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways. All non-military personnel in this sector, evacuate to the Alkali Lake compound immediately.
Get into position! Everyone on the line!
Check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Get your fire to keep your distance from him!
Wolf 3-2, check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Weapon X.
Find a covered position! Move it!
Dangerous.
What's in there that's got everyone so spooked?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Displayed at all checkpoints.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A man was brought in today who could instantly teleport from one location to another. Imagine the military potential of this ability. And what if there are others with even greater powers? Composed of mutants. Squad could even hope to attempt.
So you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help. Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here! And I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
Alright. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. If this turns out to be a trap, I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.
Thank you.
security status. All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately.
Hold up. I saw something in there.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in.
Security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
Facility was when I first interviewed here. They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge. The people here are very skilled, and the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know existed. I also met Captain Stryker for the first time. Unlike Dr.